Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching Fruitake. So we came back with another custom GSROM which is almost unknown for all of us, called as Project Clover. It has few officially supported devices, especially Xiaomi and Poco. Their list is given in the video description, but you can use it on any Android device using GSI build, which I have given in the video description. Project Clover is an operating system based on the AOSP source with few useful features and minimal customizations. This is a lightweight project with some useful features, so any low-end specs device can handle this ROM and you can enjoy the true pixel experience on any device without compromising your device performance. I booted this build on my OnePlus 9RT and Poco X2. So definitely this should boot and work on any device. You have to just watch the video given in an icard link for flashing of this build. Today in this video, we will see what is Project Clover, what are its minimal features, how it gives you true pixel device like experience on any device. So without wasting any time, let's dive into review. This is PHS treble supported GSI build, so it should boot on any device which is on Android 11 or above firmware with unlocked bootloader and ARM64AB dynamic treble support system. So we will see its support device details on our OnePlus 9RT. This is Android 15 based Project Clover version 2.5. Security patches are of April 2025. It will be updated with the new May 2025 with new update. Except that other things like kernel version and build number will remain same like stock primary ROM if you booted the GSI using DOS loader. Build date of ROM is of 4th May 2025. If you check same details on our another device, that is Poco X2, everything will remain same, only kernel version is 4.14.350. Maintainer of the GSI build is Joe Dogzumi, who releasing regular updates of this build, so surely you will get regular updates of the GSI ROM. As this is the AOSP project, you will not get lots of customizations, but some useful features are available. Let's discuss about them. First is a launcher customization. ROM comes with the Clover launcher, which is a highly customizable launcher which offers some advanced features. Like for home screen, you guys double tap to lock your device. For hot set background of the dock application, you guys background opacity slider control, which gives the glass-like effect for dock applications. Similarly, we got some Google search bar customization where you can control its background opacity, strokes, etc. Even you can theme its icon like material colors of your home screen wallpaper. Corner radius slider helps to change corner radius, so you can change the search bar size to rectangular or rounded shape. In the wallpapers and style setting, this ROM have wallpapers set of some most famous OnePlus wallpapers from the release of their OnePlus One device. In the system and gesture setting, ROM offers all important pixel gestures like quickly open camera application by pressing power button. Quick touch shortcut is also available here. Double tap to wake display is working. Press and hold power button to access Google Gemini Assistant is available and working. All of these gestures are working and they help to improve your device productivity. Like highly customizable ROM, customization features are not well organized in this AOSP ROM. So they may be available in anywhere in the system. Like new Windows secure flag feature is available in the display setting, which removes the restriction of screenshot and screen recording limits for applications. Double tap to sleep gesture is available here and it's a working good. Dark theme have pure black option, which useful for AMOLED display to save more battery. Some features of status bar customizations are available in the battery setting like battery styles. Who guess only few, but useful features like portrait, circle and text styles of battery. Similarly, network traffic indicator is available in the network option of the device. Battery health is another important feature of Android 16, which is available in this build, where you get the details of your battery, which determines its battery health. My device battery is good because its design capacity and maximum capacity is still same and it's 100%. Less the maximum capacity, more time it takes to fully charge your battery. Like Pixel device, some most useful features of Google like new circle to search is available and working in this build. Google Assistant Gemini is available and working. Google Photos unlimited backup feature is available. Some useful Pixel device widgets like clock, weather, battery and photos are available by default in this build. And they are working good with fewer Pixel device like opening and closing animations. Google's new Android 15 private space is available and is fully working with Clover launcher. So you can use two different user applications in the same device with different Google accounts. ROM have all the Google's theft protection features like theft detection lock, offline device lock, remote lock, find and erase device, Android safe browsing. All of these security features of Android 15 helps to protect your device from the thieves, and it also helps to protect from the phishing sites. So these are all important features of the JSROM, but there are some bugs which may be device specific for different devices. Like on both of my devices, all play integrity checks got failed. Play Protect is uncertified, but still most of the banking applications like Yono SBI, Axis Bank, PhonePay, HDFC Bank, these are working well. WhatsApp and Snapchat like chatting applications are also working good. But the bug of 2G calling is still persist in this ROM while calling 4G or 5G network switches back to 2G calling. Fingerprint unlock is not available in OnePlus 9RT, but it's fully working in Poco X2. Face unlock is also not working in this build for OnePlus 9RT. So bugs may vary as per device you are using. Like for Poco X2, have less bug and more stable experience as compared to OnePlus 9RT on this JSA build. Project Clover is specially designed for Xiaomi's low-end devices which have minimal customization but with stable performance. So if you are using low-end or mid-end devices, this ROM can give new life with new features and performance for your device with latest updated source base. This is all about for today guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of review of such amazing GSI ROMs, custom ROMs, and many more. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.